I had no choice but to hear you. You stated your case time and again, and I thought about